if you're shy or you're introverted, that's not a curse. That's not a bad thing. It is perfectly okay to be shy. It's perfectly okay to be introverted. But you have to realize one thing. If you want to collaborate with people, that's one of the uncomfortable things that you might have to do. You have to talk to other people. Susan Cain has a book called Quiet, and it's all about being an introvert. And I started looking at some of the characteristics of introverts, and I'm kind of an introvert a little bit. You might be thinking like, well, you're a motivational speaker, how are you an introvert? There are times where I just like to eat alone. There are times where I go to movies by myself. So we all have a little bit of that introvert inside of us. Just don't look at it as a bad thing. A lot of times people are introverted because they think that they can't offer anyone else something, and that's BS, that's crap. You can offer people your heart, you can offer people your knowledge, you can offer people your ears. There are plenty of things you can offer other people. So it's okay to be introverted, but when it comes to collaborating with people or being in a room full of people, if you don't want to talk to 30,000 people, speak to one. You never know, you might get a great connection.